A few years after that, the Hyderabad team came to Mumbai. And we've written the story in our book, actually. It's a true story. The Hyderabad team came to Mumbai. I played universities cricket in 81, 82. So a lot of my friends were Ranji Trophy players or whatever. So I went to meet my old friends. And we are sitting and chatting. And the topic turned to the game the next day. So I'm going to tell the rest of the story in our language. I hope you'll follow, because the Hindi film industry has murdered Hyderabadi Hindi mercilessly. With absolute brutality, it has murdered Hyderabadi Hindi. So I'll go back to the Hindi that we spoke to tell you the story. It actually happened. And just ask yourself if in a management situation you've done the same. So we've gone around like this, and I said to this guy who's playing the next day, I said, "Mia, kal jeet sakte apan log?" And he looked at me like this and said, "Bekar ke baatan kar rahe hai kya?" I said, "Kaiko?" He said, "Kon kon hai dekhe wahan pe?" He said, "Pehle openers ko out karo. Unko out kare to Manjrekar aata. Usko out kare to Tendulkar aata. Usko out kare to Vengsarkar aata. Usko out kare to Kamli aata. Usko out kare to Pandit aata. Kitton ko karte me out." What are you thinking about? You're thinking, how can I lose? You know how much Mumbai made? They declared at 700 and something for three. Sanjay made 377. I told him this story. Now we travel a lot together. He said, "Very interesting." He said, "You know what happened when I was batting?" He said, "When I got to about 300 or something," he said, "I played a cover drive of Arshad Ayub, who was a really tough, good cricketer, you know, always fighting kind of cricketer, who made the most of what God gave him. And he played a cover drive and the fielder didn't bother chasing the ball. And he got really angry. He said, 'Bhao mein kya kar rahe?' And that guy said, 700 run mein 4 run kya farak padta bade bhai?"